This steel Omega wristwatch dates to circa 1954. So turn the watch, you'll see the Omega crown to the side. This is a manual watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you, the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. You can advance the hands, then push the crown back in, and the watch is ready to be worn.